The champ is here. Let's go.
Into Alabama now, and it's a Team Elmore takeover. Y'all make some noise in the studio.
Oh, yeah.
Whole team is here, and we are excited to get to know more about you guys. Team Elmore is named after?
Well, the Elmore comes from my dad. He's an Elmore, and that's something, a legacy, you know, I wanted to carry on. You know how they say about children carrying on their father's legacy, and that's what I want to do, carry on my dad's legacy.
That's what's up. So what's your first name?
Naima.
Naima Elmore. Yeah. So Team Elmore Management, I know you started off as an artist yourself.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That was something I was battling, whether I wanted to do management and be an artist or just be a manager. And I weighed the option, and just being a manager was the best option. And
really?
Oh, yeah. Well, it'll be 3 years in May. Yeah,
so, you know, Alabama Now is all about the business and the music. Mm-hmm. So what was it that you thought was missing that you had to offer?
Management.
So like management was just the whole deal? Like people
the
weren't
directions,
being managed?
Like you say, the discipline. Uh-huh. A lot of artists not disciplined. They have so much they want to do, and they don't have that one path. You know, we accomplish this one thing. We set our goals, but we do this one thing, and it'll help the other things fall into place. So it wasn't that plan, that action plan. A lot of them don't understand, you know. So that's where I come in, that I'm all about, let's do this thing. Goals, we set them, we work at them. If we slipping, we help each other out. So they don't know how to set the goals and push forward towards it.
Okay, so what makes them trust you to know that you know what you're doing?
Hey, I ask them that all the time.
It's not a blind lead the blind. You have the experience, but like they said, yes, and it's not just one artist. You have a room full of people that believe in you.
I guess because I'm honest. You know, I was saying, look, I was an artist myself, so I don't know a lot, but I will research, I'm going to call people, I'm going to go out, I'm going to hit these streets, whatever I had to do to find out what fits their genre of music, you know, because everybody's different.
So. Dree.
Yo.
What did you see in Miss Elmore that made you say, you need to manage?
Man, Naima, she had the crowd rocking, she doing shows everywhere. Like, she got all her business together, her BMIs, her ass, everything. So, and this is the stuff that the artist was missing. Like, all artists still to this day
absolutely
missing this. So, she really got the drive and the know-how how to get the artists where they need to be and on the right mind frame and get their business together for real. And that would just, and then the drive she got, man, with the people that, man, I'm telling you, you can see it already, man. They taking over already.
Absolutely. I mean, just because I see my guy right here, like, yeah.